I'm Dr. Alex Danis with miniPCR Bio, and I'm here to introduce you to BioBits. Stored in this tube are all of the components that you need to go from DNA to protein. This is possible because of a powerful synthetic biology technology called cell-free protein synthesis. BioBits puts this technology right into your hands. Traditionally, when scientists need to produce a protein of interest, such as insulin for diabetes patients, they use live cells as their molecular factories. Now, BioBits has packaged all of the power of living cells into a tube. Each tube contains all of the polymerases, ribosomes, and other cellular components that you need to make proteins, stored as a freeze-dried pellet. Once you add your DNA, the polymerases will transcribe the sequence into RNA, and the ribosomes will translate it into protein. In the classroom, students can produce a wide variety of proteins simply by pipetting DNA into the tubes. These can include fluorescent proteins, shown here, which glow different colors when exposed to blue light, allowing students to visually track various biological processes. BioBits lets students investigate molecular processes in new ways. For example, BioBits Central Dogma Lab allows students to observe transcription and translation in real time. When you add our specially designed DNA to the BioBits pellet, it is first transcribed into RNA. This RNA binds to a special fluorescent molecule and the tube glows green. The RNA is then translated into a red fluorescent protein, causing the tube to glow red. As students watch the tube transition from clear to green to red, the fluorescent readout lets them track how DNA makes RNA and how RNA makes protein, the central dogma in real time. Beyond the classroom, cell-free protein synthesis is being applied by synthetic biologists to create real-world applications, like disease diagnostics and biosensors for environmental pollutants. BioBits is a classroom-friendly version of the cell-free protein synthesis technology, bringing it right into the hands of your students. BioBits in classrooms allows students to explore fundamental molecular processes hands-on, like transcription and translation, and to bring advanced synthetic biology projects to life. To learn more about BioBits, you can visit miniPCR.com.